Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
天文学家,
which means
astronomer in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
天文学家, 天文学家, 天文学家.
One more time.
天文学家, 天文学家, 天文学家.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.